Before Pastor comes, Sister Wayne has a testimony she'd like to give. So let's give it up for Sister Janet Wayne.
Thank you. Praise you, Father. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Yes. Thank you, Father. She wasn't there. And so I had to do like double duty. I'm assuming this is why this came, but I had this pain. Well, I went home and the next morning I didn't lift my arm. I think it's the pain, I really realized it in my arm when I was trying. I got home and I went to reach up for the garage door open. And I mean, it hurt. And I couldn't go any higher than here. But God healed that pain in my arm. You know, I thought about Sister Hill, and I'm like, Lord, the other week when I had prayed at the prison for Cynthia's hips. Then the next thing I know, I end up with the pain back there. But the Lord, and then I remember praying one, I'm like, oh no, I'm not having this now, you know, but God is a healer. He's a healer because when you get hurt, I have to tone this stuff up here and I have to get dressed and do this. And it hurt. It actually hurt in Dr. Jesus.
Hallelujah.
So still on the throne. But hallelujah. Hallelujah. There's nothing too hard for God. There's nothing too minor for God. He's concerned about every area of my life. And so I just want to give him all the praise and all the glory. And about Angela, she called me, it was Friday night. But during the week, she called, she was sick, and I prayed for her. And I thought, I didn't hear from her anymore, so I thought she had gone back to work. And I think she did go back to work. But on Friday or Saturday morning, she ended up at the emergency. And pneumonia or something, they said she had. But she said she went to the pharmacy, and the doc, they had given her all these prescriptions, and she was like, Lord, I don't know how. Well, which ones can I pay for? Because she couldn't pay. They start talking about $60 and this and that and other. And the Lord sent a lady behind her. She said, I'll pay for them. The lady, when I went outside, I didn't see the lady. I want to thank the lady some more. The lady was gone. So God will supply every one of our needs according to His riches and glory. So I'm encouraged on this Wednesday we went. And Pastor Hill encouraged us to pray in the Spirit, to be prayerful, pray, you know, sing and pray. And that's as I'm getting ready and I'm going and I'm doing, singing and praying in the Spirit. And you don't know what you're sending for prayers for. But God always answers those prayers. And He always supplies needs and takes care of us. So I wanted to stop and give Him all the praise and all the glory. My heart desires to learn the sign language so I can teach the children some of the praise songs and that. And I know if I can't use my right arm, if it hurts to use my right arm, let's say the devil is alive. And so I thank God for His miracle working power. His very hour.
Amen.